to be a review from the advanced training, but I'm going to add in some variations that make it a little bit more exciting. So we're going to come in through our forward fold. I'm going to lean forward, hips forward, bend and hinge at the hip creases. And then from here, just open up the back. Let's just say we went through a whole down dog sequence. And now I am in my Ned stand. Let's just jump ahead. So this is normally how I do a headstand, or I can put my knees together, ankles together. And then I was showing you guys the one where you can actually bring the knees towards the sky, and then the feet towards your bum, the heels. And then from headstand, I can come up through, hinge up. Okay, it's really strong on the back. So I like to do some variations when I'm doing my headstand too. So you might try practicing balancing with one leg and then the other leg. And just do some variations like that. It's really strong. You obviously want to keep one foot, one anchor point at all times to avoid it from sliding out. So both legs don't go towards the sky. If you do, you'll probably slide out. That happens, you're going to have to come up and squeeze your knees towards the ground, get back into position. But it's okay to play, while you're playing, to understand that there is a limit to where the swing just slides off. Then when we're just practicing from our wide straddle upside down dog, we can practice coming into wide straddle handstand by kind of lifting up. Once we come into like a star formation, start to bend at the hip creases and find the balance. So arms stay straight the whole time. And then see if you can bring your feet out wide. It's really strong. After we do that one, hands are towards the center of the mat. I'm going to wiggle my knees back behind the swing. Okay? Then I can squeeze my legs together and hook. And then this creates consciousness or a version of it. Okay? So those are all the handstands I like to do. I actually have my own pose that I call Wheelie. But it is with the legs coming straight back behind me like I'm in a bow. And it's like legal, right? With your hands. So that one's also really hard. You have to really squeeze towards the center line and press back. But it looks really cool. Okay, so come out through angel wings. And give it a try. See how that goes. So we're just going to play with our handstands. So come through a headstand, and then come into a version of your handstands, and spend 5 minutes